If you'd have pulled over and asked for directions...
We didn't get to say goodbye.
Yeah, well, good riddance, or I don't need you, huh? Go on, get out of here, Bobo, you... You ingrate, you bald ingrate, go out and rot for all I care, go! What are you looking at?
I'm gonna miss him, too.
Oh, Tarzan, you can't imagine what's in store for you. You're going to see the world, and everyone's going to want to meet you. Kings and scientists and famous writers.
Yes, Darwin and Kipling, Queen Victoria.
And I haven't met her, but I heard she's awfully nice.
And I'll be with Jane.
Yes, with Jane. slippery.
Sorry about the rude welcome, old boy, but I couldn't have you making a scene when we put your furry friends in their cages.
Why?
Why? For £300 sterling a head. Actually, I have you to thank, my boy. Couldn't have done it without you. Lock him up with the others.
Sounded like Tarzan. He sounded like he was in trouble.
Yeah, well, why doesn't he get his new friends to help him? I don't care.
That's it!
Oh.
I've had it with you and your emotional constipation! Tarzan needs us, and we're gonna help him! You got that? Oh. Now pipe down and hang on tight!
We've got a boat to catch.
Never felt so alive!
Good! Because I'm gonna kill you!
No time for that now, Missy.
Now,